Give myself a webcam break. Not exactly completely relaxed in front of a camera these days yet. At least not for long periods of time all at once. So, alright. I face north. And the sun rises in the east, which is the right-hand side of the screen now. So it's slightly past noon at the moment. Is that too late to head out? I think it probably is. What I could do is go up here and just mine some copper so I've got some stuff ready to go. When I get done. So, alright, we'll take care of that guy first. Taste fire. Oh, guess you like the taste. And 7. Nice. Though it appears I only got stone. This is getting somewhat ridiculous. Alright. What I need to do is start a campfire over here. Get to a little more level ground. Alright, I get a little bit of copper ore. And I can build a little campfire. Alright, I gotta move that. I am too used to using number 6 for my pick. Yeah, another one. Only got 4 copper out of this so far. So 2 bronze. And plenty of those guys that don't like me, which I can understand. Let's see, we'll eat some meat. Just mining the day away. And it is almost nighttime. If only I could give them pickaxes and they could help me out, right? You're at 9. And we're done with the pickaxe. So, probably take care of these guys. Take care of that one. Up here a little bit. Oh, come on. How did I miss you? You trying to push me out of my fire range? Ugh. All right. We got that one. Got the 1-star. Just gather up all the loot that rolled down the hill. Head on back to base. Repair everything, and then in the morning we can try to get some certain cores. Nope. I'll stay away from that boar. Torch away. Load you up. Load you up. And start stacking this stuff in here. Some ore. Don't need your head. Put that stone in there. You can go in there. all repaired. And before morning, I'm going to run and take a quick bathroom break.
Be right back.
All right, made it back just in time for Viking nappy time. And we'll grab a few more neck tails out of the chest. And eat one of those. And then, of course, it'll be foggy for our trip trying to find stuff. So I'm just going to go up along the shoreline. Let's see what I can see in the fog. And gather what I can as I go. Tin is relatively close to base, so I'll skip that for now. Oh, now it's raining. We'll just keep on trucking this way. No idea where that gray dwarf went. Oh, right there. Start gathering some eyes. Those one stars hit pretty hard for me right now. Now we got 4 stone. So if we get to find a crypt, we should be able to make a fireplace in there. There's some kind of mound. Is that our first crypt? Or that is a troll cave? Not ready to go into a troll cave. So it wasn't raining. It wasn't raining, maybe. No, thistle. Gather as much of that as I can, so once we destroy our first draugr, we can make some sausages. Save up on blueberries as much as we can. Keep a close eye everywhere. Everything in here is pretty dangerous to us. There's a spawner. Keep a wide berth of that. But we'll mark it on my map. As a GS Grey Dwarf spawner. We can play with that a little bit later. Well, there's some seeds over there. That'd save us a little bit of work. Alright, gonna get a little closer than I want to. Just keep on going through here. Oh, good. Sun's coming out. Yeah, there's that mountain. Some more thistle over here. More carrot seeds. Ooh, that's what I should make right away. There's a copper vein. Copper. Finding everything I'm not looking for. But all things that I need. Eventually. Well, Odin will provide. Alright, so there's a little gray dwarf hut. I'll just leave that alone. It's not going to have anything I want at the moment. Little information about gray dwarfs. Carrot seeds seem to be plentiful out here, which is nice. My little carrot farm's getting a boost. Oh, there's some crypts in here. Somewhere. That might be a crypt. Could get one of those lucky ones with 11 cores in it. Oh, this is a copper vein. Yeah, we got skellies out front. And another copper vein that I'm going to mark before I go over there. What was that? Oh, a stone. We'll just pick up all this stuff on the outside. Sorry about that. Yeah. Okay. Call that CR. And unmark that copper vein. Alright, let's get Stagbreaker on the hotbar. Oh. Grab these thistles and then head on in. There we go. A rested buff is almost gone. Campfire right there. Sit down and get a rested buff. Hopefully we don't choke. Shouldn't be too long till I get a rested buff. 10 minutes, all right. How do we get comfort 3? Oh. All right. Get Stagbreaker out. Did he just run away? Yeah. Take that. Hey, stop trying to kill me. All right, maybe we'll save Stagbreaker for... Where's that coming from? All right. I'll go see. One turtling core. May as well pick up the loot. Oh. Yeah, so we're going down, huh? Let her family go back up. Wonder if we can build a workbench in here. That it down there? It is. Okay. Appears we've cleared a third. Door there. And that's two thirds. That was a short side. Yeah, get some eating done. Well, let's go this way first. Pile. Oh. Come on around the corner, buddy. So it appears we got five out of there, so we can think about starting. Not the best. Not the best script I've ever been in. Five, that's a start. Well, I'll sit down next to the fire, get a rested bonus. Actually, before I do that, can I build a crafting bench anywhere in here? Nope. Yes, I'm guessing it's gonna be nighttime when I get out there. To mark that troll cave too, now that I think about it. Okay. Okay, let's see. It is getting dark out.